Sydney's Taronga Zoo has introduced its newest arrival to the public, a group of ring-tailed lemurs. The five primates have been settling in and trying to make the most of the winter sun. Lemurs are severely threatened in their native Madagascar, where hunting and habitat loss have caused a sharp drop in population.